This 6-foot bronze sculpture memorializes the likeness of William Henry "Harry" Wright and the tools of his trade. Wright was one of the founders of professional baseball, having organized the first fully paid team, the Cincinnati Red Stockings, and introduced many innovations to the game of baseball. He coached the Philadelphia Quakers, now the Philadelphia Phillies, from 1884 to 1893. Wright was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1953.